Part of Interstate 25 in Colorado could soon be known as the Barack Obama Highway. State Representative Dan Pavin proposed renaming the stretch through the city and county of Denver. He says, quote, if successful, Colorado would be the first state to honor President Obama in this way, commemorating his extraordinary message of hope and change that continues to inspire the nation. The House Transportation and Energy Committee is scheduled to hear the resolution today. Matt Uris, covering Colorado First.